know what it looks like whenever you do it in first person. Layers of fear.
Tell me. It's more dangerous out there than I expected. Any idea where I can get some weapons and supplies?
I tried to tell you about this one signal, but you didn't want to hear it.
Oh, don't include your audio.
All ears now.
I picked something up from two Mobius security team members who were talking about weapons caches. Maybe you can follow it and get some gear. Maybe they're out there, can help you out.
I'll think about it.
Come on, man. I'm all alone in here. I could use some protection.
Maybe if you hadn't let your last guard take the fall for you.
Whatever. I'll mark the signal on your communicator. Follow it or don't follow it. I don't care.
Those things are pretty tough. Takes a lot of ammo to get them off my back. Do you have anything stronger in here?
Not in here, but you could probably find some out there. This place was designed to be peaceful, but Mobius and firepower go hand in hand.
Do you know where I can find some of this firepower?
It's pretty chaotic out there. You're not gonna find a pile of heavy-duty weapons altogether. But I did see something useful next to an abandoned APC just outside. I'll mark its location for you. But be careful. There are a lot of those things hanging around it.
Oh, you can't craft on the go now, can you not, Sean? In this game. You have to do it at the benches. Alright. And the last one you could do it like on the go, do you remember? It's gonna jump out in me anyways.
What the? Who is that?
Oh shit. Did I actually put up the friggin' sensitivity? Why would you sit on that?
What the hell?
Oh shit, I'm stuck.
Hey, let me out of here.
Detective Castellanos. What a pleasant surprise. Welcome back.
You again? How are you here?
I could ask you the same question. Regardless, it's nice to see a familiar face. Even if that face has seen far too much. You look tired, Detective. I can help you get back in shape. Just like before.
Huh? Okay. Let's see if I can find this signal he mentioned.
Many of them. Suck it up.
We're screwed. There's too many of them.
Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this. And we're better armed this time. Or at least we will be once we raid the supplies. Come on.
That must be the signal O'Neill mentioned.
Suck it.
There's
suck it up.
The fuck is that?
Keeps breaking apart like this, there won't be any Union to search. I gotta try to find that signal.
Somebody's constipated in this game.
Barrel's toast, but the rest of it looks okay. Need to find some parts to fix it.
There's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this. And we're better armed this time.
We're screwed. There's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this. And we're better armed this time. Or at least we will be once we raid the supplies. Come on.
I've never heard somebody so excited to see their grave. Bitch, you're dead. Fuck was that?
I think he's dead.
James. We've been through worse than this. And we're better off this time. Or at least we will be once we raid the supplies.
No communication from Mobius. We're cut off. I'm calling an Alpha 1 emergency. You know the protocol. Alpha 1? Are you serious? What about the tech team? Fuck them. Let them fend for themselves. This ain't the Marines anymore. No man left behind don't mean shit in here. You got a problem with that?
You kidding me? I've been waiting to be let off the chain. I'm tired of protecting techs and running like a bitch.
Good. Let's secure the weapon stashes. Load up and clean house. No matter what it looks like, monster or human, take it out with extreme prejudice.
What the hell was that? Whatever it was, it looks like they were here. Where did they go? Huh? More signals. Not sure if I want to run into these two. Sounds like they went rogue. Then again, weapons are useful.
Motherfucker.
It doesn't reload, my god.
Quiet. Something chasing me. Was it a ghost? I can't deal with this. I can't.
No! Stay away from me! Don't touch me! Don't help!
Gotta be quiet. Something chasing me. Was it a ghost? I can't deal with this. I can't.
No! Stay away from me!
Gotta be quiet. Something chasing me. Was it a ghost? It doesn't look like those other things. What's going on? I can't deal with this. I can't. Shh. Gotta calm down. I can't let it hear me. This train is the only way out of Union. Why isn't it running? Where is everybody?
No! No! Stay away from me! Don't touch me!
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
This is the worst mistake I could have made.
Restore power to these doors. Maybe that wire leads to a power source or something.
I'm right, and I'm over there.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Ah, shit. That game's weird. Try playing this.
Hopefully that did the trick.
Shit, there. I'll come see what happened. Hi.
shop to get some supplies. Meet me at the visitor center when you're done.
Use the computer to get down there, right? What? You're not... down there, right? Computer to get down there, right?
What? You know how to use the computer to get down there, right? What? You're not going with me? No time. I'm heading to the auto body shop to get some supplies. Meet me at the visitor center when you're done.
The visitor center? Why?
I told the survivors I found earlier to go...
They're long missions, like, during the chapters.
Signal.
James, where the fuck are you? Get your ass to the visitor center. You're never gonna believe.
Visitor center it is. This computer's still working.
Oh shit.
What the?
Huh?
Is this meant for me?
Well, I'm gonna go anyway.
I recognize this work. Him again. Tough luck, Ryan. This is supposed to be art, more like an execution. Huh. Another communicator. Must be Ryan's. Huh. Mobius team members. They might have something useful on them.
Bastard.
Damn it. Where did he go?
Oh, shit.
This supposed to be. It's sick.
Oh, this thing's gonna pop it. Ah! Oh, their heads move.
This is obscene. That was weird. Even for this place. O'Neill's safe house is right there. Might as well give him the bad news about his entourage face to face.
Did you find them?
They're dead. But after what I saw, you're better off without them around. They were planning on killing everybody in here.
An Alpha 1 emergency, huh? Can't say it's the worst idea I've heard.
You're a real piece of work, O'Neill. You know that?
I'm just being a realist. You can't save everybody. It's impossible. Mobius made emergency plans for a reason.
If they never made this twisted machine, they wouldn't need emergency plans in the first place.
Maybe so. But look at what they've done. It's pretty incredible.
Still a company man after all this, huh? Hope your loyalty pays off for you in the end. Because right now, it seems like they don't give a shit about you.
What do you mean? They sent you in here, didn't they? Sorry, I didn't mean to make you angry. Here. I made some more of these for you. For your troubles.